And what about making education more grounded and more real of, if we're going to do the sciences, why aren't we studying the species native to where we live, whether it's plants or animals? What kind of geology is around here? What are the local sites? And with history, why aren't we starting where we live, that history?